I will totally be satisfied the day that we beat England. But at the moment, I must take the bits and pieces of brilliance that we had during these three tests and take that with us and build on that. I have no doubt in my mind that the South African side and with the players that is waiting in South Africa that's injured, that we'll get the right team. I think this team did extremely well. But that we'll get the right team and mix for England in South Africa next month. I don't want to make any excuses for South Africa anymore. We'll have to up our conditioning and fitness. They need to be able to run for 60 minutes at the highest intensity possible. The first thing that I'm going to do when I get back is to consult with our fitness conditioning coach, Neba, so that we can work these following few weeks to get that girls in that form. I do believe if we can fix that and obviously get a specialist wing attack, we battled a bit there. But I think Lindy Lombard did extremely well playing out of position. We can't wait. Playing England in South Africa with a team that have experienced them less than a month back is definitely going to be a different opportunity. And these girls will be ready. They were standing in the ice bath there, and just tell them they can't wait to start training and to improve and to get better and to play England in South Africa.
We've already announced our 12. It's a slightly different squad to what we have here. I think that's really important, just to ensure that we expose different combinations. We test people out early on. It's important that we don't just run the same 12, that we've got competition for places, and that I really see where we're at building over these next few months in preparation for Commonwealth Games.